you don't know what you want, you just tell Santa you want a surprise. That way when you get up in the morning and you walk, look at the Christmas tree and you go, oh my gosh, I got a big surprise. It's a beautiful city, great place to live. And if Santa didn't have his home in the North Pole, this is where I'd be. We have cheese curds. Oh no, Santa's good. I filled up on cookies. I'm looking forward to all of the rest of the kids to show up, the train, and enjoy the festivities.
Baby traveling set.
Oh, that sounds like it'd be fun to play with.
So we are having the community sign holiday cards for local veterans and service members. We also have partnered with the Holiday Train sponsors, and 12 of the people who created the wreaths have donated those to local veterans and service members, and we will be distributing those to them. If we didn't have the food shelf in town, if these kind of events didn't happen to support them, I don't know where we would go when a veteran came to us in need of food.
Thank you so much.
We're working as a team to collect food for the food shelf. We do this every year. The food shelf is good to support because it supports the community itself and the people that need help the most, especially during the holidays.
I'm hoping they break all records. So, give.
To the Friends in Need food shelf in the amount of $10,000!
That just pushed us very close to $100,000 for what we've raised for this holiday train. Thank you.
I just love this community and I enjoy being part of this event today. Merry Christmas.